Catch.
Oh, I deserve that as well. Can't celebrate that.
A lovely swing of the bat. That eye's out.
Stu, I've been hearing a lot about the Spurs lads' cricketing abilities, so should we have a look at their techniques?
Yeah, let's get stuck in. We can either go a bit sort of Bob Willis on them and tear their techniques to shreds, or we can give them a little bit of positivity, but let's play. And the first thing to know, there's some good energy floating around, isn't there? Celebrating wickets. It's always good. That's a good sign of a good team when you're celebrating each other's wickets. Have you noticed before the ball's bowled, Davis is looking at the slip. Watch him here, he's giving his mindset away after this ball. Look at me, he started thinking, I can work it through the slips here. I can guide it through, there's a gap. You can't. You've nicked it, you're out. You can't. He'll be getting back into the change room, flicking that on the TV. Devastated with himself. Oh no, bad leave. He's not picked it up.
He's trying to control it.
He's trying to influence the umpire's decision, that is for sure.
Look at that on Hawkeye. It's going down leg.
You're appealing for that all day long, aren't you?
Absolutely, just for a shot.
Oh, hey. Love that.
Called it as well.
Love that. I mean, it's... What I love about that, let's take that back again. This is a bowler's dream. He's noticed the first bouncer, Kane's got inside it. So he's shown leg stump, but got inside it, let it go over his left ear. So what Hart's done well, he's then gone over off stump with the bouncer. So Kane's gone and had to really duck under it. Catch.
Oh, I deserve that as well.
Who
great
is that?
Spell of bowling. And...
Is that Rooty at mid-off?
Can we have a look at that? I'm not happy with this. See, as a bowler, you put all that effort in, he's bowled bouncer after bouncer.
Do you know, as a bowler, he's probably worked for four overs to get that wicket.
Absolutely.
Used his bouncer, bowled a bit wider, push him back. Right, I'm going to draw him forward, try and get him to whack it to mid-off for a catch.
There it is.
Delight. A lovely swing of the bat. That eye's out. Lovely shot, that.
Here it is.
The bat I've been waiting for. Sliding. It's worth the appeal. Bowler didn't fancy it from ball one, did he? But maybe he's going to try and bring him forward for a few balls and then use the bouncer. Oh, he's burgled one. He's celebrating it.
Can't celebrate that.
I mean, a wicket's a wicket. That's lunch.
And that's lunch. For me, the standout passage of play was Joe Hart against Harry Kane.
Agreed.
I'd be tempted just to give it to Joe Hart, because from a bowler's point of view, I thought it was great how he set him up. Bouncers, and then the odd full ball. Eventually got his man bowling him off top of off stump.
Yeah, I think the tactical side of that spell is something that's impressed us. Joe Hart as the individual cricketer, using his bouncer, going fuller, very impressive. We'll be right back.